Microsoft 365 powers rich document management experiences with metadata and SharePoint. Let's take a look using Microsoft Teams and Stream at how to enable document management for your organization. Microsoft 365 empowers document management across a range of scenarios throughout the suite. Here, we're starting in OneDrive, where I can see all of the content that I have created myself that I'm looking to extend to the rest of my team. Let's take a look at how Microsoft 365 drives management of this content through the authoring tools inside Office. Here I am in the planning dock for my meeting coming up on the XT 7000. I can open up the comments and see what people have added here before. But one of the ways Microsoft 365 empowers collaboration is through the use of comments here. So I have a question about why we're only doing limited targeting of rural areas. So I'm going to add a comment. And I'm going to say to one of my team members, Megan, can we confirm this? When I click send, Microsoft 365 recognizes that I'm adding a comment to someone who doesn't have access to this file. So by prompting me, I can click share and notify and generate the same sharing experience that we see in the rest of the suite to allow Megan to participate in the document the same way other people do. That same ease of collaboration extends to common tools like PowerPoint. We now have the ability to say that I want to generate a link to a specific slide, so I can copy the link to the slide. Now let's head over to Microsoft Teams and insert that link for my manager. Here inside Teams, I can see a conversation I've opened up with Miriam. Let's paste the link that we got before. And one of the things you'll see is that Teams gives me a nicely formatted version of this, so I can get a link along with a little bit of Chrome saying anyone here can edit. By opening up this, I open the same common sharing link that we see throughout the rest of Microsoft 365. So I can control who can work with the link, whether editing will be allowed, and what the expiration date is going to be moving forward. This all looks good. We're ready to share. And I can say, let's take a look. Microsoft 365 support for document management is extended to file types that move beyond the traditional Microsoft Office formats. Here, we can see some file formats coming from areas like AutoCAD. Let's click on this and take a look. Microsoft 365 now empowers a rich experience of this architectural diagram. I can zoom in and work with full fidelity to see exactly what was originally intended by the author of this without needing to download the file or even have a local editing capability. We've also added support for other common file formats, such as 3D images. Let's take a look. Here, I can see a rich 3D panoramic view of the canyon that I might want to use for my new drone launch. And without needing to download the file, Microsoft 365 allows me to use my navigational controls to pivot up and down and have a great experience working with the file right there to determine if it's something I want to use. When we bring files into Microsoft 365, SharePoint allows us to empower a range of collaborative capabilities where I can share, check in, check out, and work with the file directly through the comfort of my browser. But we've also extended that same rich formatting and usability into Microsoft Teams. Let's take a look. Here, inside Microsoft Teams, the hub for teamwork, I can see the same rich experience, formatting, and command bar that I saw in the original SharePoint view. Let's expand this to take a full look. Not only can I work with the metadata, I can also optimize for files that need attention, allowing me to just drill in to two specific files where the owner is missing and take additional action to supplement that data. Our support for collaboration also extends to newer file formats such as video. Let's take a look. I can click here to automatically download the file. Here, we can see that the power of Cloud AI has automatically transcribed and generated captions to automatically supplement people's online experience of the video, extending the accessibility, usability, and findability of information contained in this format. These are some of the ways that we're extending the frontier of what document management can do for you inside Microsoft 365.